morning, or is it afternoon? It's still morning. I could say good morning. Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday at the Peanut Butter Festival, and I'm Cicely Bedelia, your video person this weekend. And we're going to show you all the fun things happening on Saturday. Yay! There was the 5K, there was the mountain bike race, the cook-off, Isaac Cool Music, and fireworks. So, yeah, it's a full Saturday, you know? Just, like, nonstop. Yeah, so let's go. Peanut Butter. I'm here today with
Sandy Anderson,
and she is the chairperson of the Bake Off at the Peanut Butter Festival.
I have a wonderful staff working with me that includes Sandy Traup, Ray Hetrick, and Mary Benton, and they have been invaluable to me.
Hello, I'm here today with Tina, who's going to tell us what it was like to run the 5K race at the Peanut Butter Festival.
It was sweaty. It was a blast. There was a great turnout. This is my second year participating. We didn't run the whole way, but still, it was better than sitting on the couch this morning. So, great way to get involved with the community.
I'm glad you had fun. I didn't even try to run at all.
Well, in that outfit, it might be a good thing.
Okay. So I was here today wandering around on Penn Street because I got lost because I have no idea where the mountain bike race starts, and I ran into these lovely 8th grade ladies who are raising money for Hurricane Harvey relief. And can you tell me a little bit about what you're doing?
We're doing a bake sale, and all money goes to Melanie Lee. Her house got destroyed by Hurricane Harvey.
Well, we're so glad that the money's going to a good cause, but tell me, do you have like a lot of peanut butter themed baked goods?
No.
What were you thinking? It's the Peanut Butter Festival. So, I'm still wandering around on Penn Street because there's like two stoplights in this town, but I'm completely lost. And I ran into
Colby,
Ava,
who are enjoying themselves at the Peanut Butter Festival. Now tell me, you are sitting on your porch waiting for the bikers to come through?
Yes.
Yes.
Is that something you look forward to every year?
Yeah.
Is it fun being able to like be in the middle of it all?
Yeah.
I'm here today with
Housewarmer here.
Marilyn,
who came all the way from Chicago, Illinois to come to the Peanut Butter Festival. How did on earth did you hear about us?
Facebook. Yes, pretty much. It's been about like 6 years I've been wanting to come here, and finally made it possible. I met the princess of Peanut Butter Festival, which was an honor. It's been a long time and I'm happy I'm here.
Do you like really like peanut butter then?
I love peanut butter. Everything about peanut butter I just have to get. So I'm like, you know, from Chicago, so I'm like, you know, we have to come here and get it.
Yeah.
See everything that you guys have to offer. It's just pretty cool, pretty awesome place.
So I'm here today with
Brianna Liberto, the school director at Clarion Center for the Arts.
And what are you doing at the Peanut Butter Festival today?
Well, we were here. We brought some students to perform some dances. We did a few dances from our recital back in May. But we also got a chance to perform our debut performance of our production number for the year. And this year, we've partnered with the Clarion County Children and Youth Services. So excited and so happy to be a part of the Peanut Butter Festival this year and to bring such an important cause, an important issue, awareness this year.
Well, I'm here today with
Alex Frenset
and Candace White,
who have come all the way from the university to come to the Peanut Butter Festival. And tell me, how much do you guys love peanut butter?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I put peanut butter on everything, so this festival is really cool.
I'm here today with Isaac Cole, who's performing at the Peanut Butter Festival this fine day. And just tell me a little bit about how exciting it is to be performing at the Peanut Butter Festival.
Well, we've got an awesome stage set up here. It's going to be really fun. We've got the big sound system, and this year we're coming in with an acoustic band, and it's going to be really awesome. We got two guitars, a drummer, and it's just going to be a really good time.
And tell me, do you like peanut butter?
I do.
Well then, this is the perfect festival for you to be performing at.
Yes, it is.
There we are. There we're on here. All right. I'm here today with Megan Woods.
Tyler Lynch.
Who will be performing at tonight's activities in the Peanut Butter Festival. So, you like guys like peanut butter, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Have you guys ever considered singing / writing a song about peanut butter?
No, but you gave me an idea.
I'm here today with
Ed Goth from the Bethel Fire Company.
And you guys are doing such a great job this weekend, just helping out, making the festival run smoothly, running traffic and picking up trash and stuff. So just thank you guys for that.
Well, thank you. We appreciate that. We always try to help the community out, and that's what we're really based on, is just try to help the community. We have a tent here. We have some of the best meatballs around. We have a meatball sub.
Oh, that's good. So everyone should stop by and make a donation.
Stop by. I'm sure you'll have a great time. You have a great little sandwich for us.
This is Gordon, the chairman of the 2017 Peanut Butter Festival. I don't think you really need an introduction. Everyone knows who you are. Anyway, he's going to just tell us a little bit about what it's like to be the chairperson of the Peanut Butter Festival.
It's awesome. I love the honor of being able to help the community out and being involved. We brought a lot of new stuff to the festival this year, and quite honestly, I'm just excited to see such a great turnout. And I've got peanut butter dripping from my mouth here. I love it though. I'm just eating it right out of the jar, you know. You just can't get it better any other way. I just, you know, like to smear it on my face because I enjoy it so much. It's just so good. Okay, what's the next question? She's gotta, you know, put herself. She's just laughing too much. Compose yourself.
I am here today with
Gregory
Ryan,
who are obviously enjoying themselves thoroughly at the Brinker Photographics booth. Have you gotten some good pictures, boys?
I'm a police wearing glasses. Yard, oh, yard, hard.
I'm here today with
Valerie Miller, Miller's Custom Stitches in Strattonville.
And you were set up at the Peanut Butter Festival selling some Red Bank themed clothing.
Yeah, come on down. We've got all kinds of specials and good prices and love to visit with you.
Well, we are here wrapping up the second day of the Peanut Butter Festival and I'm like super duper tired. Like, I almost fell asleep earlier. But anyway, it was fun today, and we have some more fun things planned tomorrow. So, you know, it's just, tomorrow we have the Inflatable Carnival still, we have the hot dog eating contest, we have a car cruising, and we have a tractor show. There's a duck race, and there's also just, like, lots of local talent performing. So, there's going to be stuff going on all day. You just might as well just come on, like, early and then just stay. Yeah. Well, until then, I'm Cecilia Bedelia, and we're at the Peanut Butter Festival. Goodbye!